when we published the first article, one of the reactions from some quarters was, well, what did you expect? Vince's public persona, the Mr. McMahon character, was intentionally outrageous. And tied up in all of that was this notion that he was just rapacious and sexually deviant and couldn't control himself. And that was a huge part of the public character. What complicates that is that this was this intentional blurring of fictional and non-fictional.
You're hired, Stacy!
What we have shown is that some of what was played for laughs as part of the character was not that funny and was, in fact, very, very serious.